Typically, people who enjoy mechanical engineering are people who really have a curiosity for how things work. They like to tinker. They like to try to figure out how to make them better.
In my freshman year in particular, we built a robot. That was really interesting, and it gave me some experience with different programs and things that I had never seen before.
We require all of our students to complete 3 full semesters of cooperative work experience. That's an experience where they go out and work in industry.
This semester I got a co-op at Voith Hydro in York, so I'm a generator design engineer. Basically, we increase the efficiency of the generator. The work itself is very hands-on. When you're here at school, you learn a lot of the theories behind engineering. Then at your co-op, you get to apply them, you get to see how they're working, you get to see the results. I really enjoyed it.
Both cameras can be at the optimal position from the center of this robot.
From the first day as a freshman till they end up on their last day as a senior, they are involved in design projects where we're making autonomous robots that can navigate on their own, or we're making off-road race cars that would race on a dirt track. And so to be able to learn how to use the machines in our shop to go in and then build something that they've designed and end up holding that part in their hands, I think that is something that the students really love and enjoy.
It's really exciting when you have those moments in the lab where you're like, wow, that's what that means. I understand this thing that I've been learning in a book for, you know, the last 3 months. There it is, right in front of me. So it's pretty cool.